Ephesians to chapter 47. Ezekiel chapter 47. Verse 1 onwards, we will read till verse 6.
For every shadow, there must be a substance.
Prati sadrishani ki oka polika.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
So Old Testament,
Padani vandana granda,
Ezekiel saw the vision.
Ezekiel garu darshanam,
the vision, the water was coming from the temple.
Ayaka aalayam nunchi neeru vachadi chusaru.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now water was coming from the temple.
Ippudu aa neeru anedi aalayam nunchi vastundi.
It was not coming from
man-made temple.
It came from God-made temple.
Who are you? I love to talk directly in Telugu. Only problem, I don't know to speak Telugu. Otherwise, it won't be enough by 5 o'clock also. Somehow I manage it. Anybody hungry
here?
I'm talking about spiritually hungry. Who will have hunger? Only person who is ill and healthy will have hunger. Injection, glucose. Forcibly it has to go. Dead people won't be hungry. Only people who are spiritually connected with God will have spiritual hunger. Amen. Are you hungry, sir? The Bible says the water came from the temple.
Amen.
The water comes from you.
Amen.
Don't think it comes from another man of God. From the temple.
We
understood we are the temple of God.
Amen.
What is the purpose of the temple? In the Old Testament, if you read in John chapter 2, Jesus said, how can you make my house as a business center?
My house shall
be called house of prayer.
Hallelujah.
My house shall be called house of prayer.
Amen.
So what was the purpose of the Jewish temple? It was a place of prayer. Somebody read verse 18.
What is the purpose of this temple?
What is the purpose of this temple? verse 31. So first Corinthians.
మొదటి పదం
మానవ చేసినను మీరేం చేసినను
ఏంటి చేసిన
సమస్తము
హల్లెలూయా Somebody else read it one more time.
మొదటి సంచారం
కాబట్టి మీరు భోజనం చేసినను
Hallelujah. The water came from the temple.
Amen.